Yeah. The fuck? What time is it? Yeah. Hello? Who? Busan Kevin? Hey! What's up, dude? It's Unrested. It's Unrested, like Unrested JFAC? Japan's frequently asked questions? I do Osoroshi Saturday, too. Unrested? Yeah. I'm that other guy in Osaka. Yeah, that guy. Okay. Yeah, what's up, man? You excited? Yeah, today, man, it's the Osaka Hanami 2014 YouTube party, man. You ready, man? Yeah, that's right, get... Wait, what? Okay. Well, who's gonna host it, then? No. Uh-uh, that's not a good idea. No, look, dude, hey, listen. I can go to these parties, and I can party, and I can drink, and then afterwards I can edit it to look like we had a lot of fun, but I cannot, host these things. That's not my forte. That's not my strength, okay? That's not a good use of my skills, okay, yeah? Uh-huh. Yeah, no, I mean, I could ask, like, another YouTuber to come help me out, too, and we could host it together, and, we can kind of see how that goes, alright? No, yeah, man, anytime, man, anything for the big Kevin, hey, man, no problem, dude. Yeah, man, you chill out, too, man, have a good one, alright? Take it easy.
I hate you, Busan Kevin.
I don't want to go host Zonami 2014 YouTube party. This is stupid. Why me? I'm Unrested. I just try to act cool all the time. I can't host stuff. What am I even going to wear?
Busan Kevin, why you put me in this position, man?
Yo, you scared of shit, but I can't really say I'm prepared for this. Quit staring, kid, I need some air in this. And I don't care one bit, beware of him. Yo, I swear that this is barely even real to me. And care by it, take care of my biz. Bear my wish to people so they share my shit. Where time is, I would love to know, cause I would love to go. I got on my ish about a month ago. Thought I was such a pro, so I got a bunch of grow. The way I'm burning through these tracks, it's like I'm massive. Man, that's something you know. And I'm done with all this stalling, going all in life's a
Osaka Hanami 2014 YouTube party, hosted by
plateaus and we never close and have no ad flows and you have no idea how far back this goes. Young white boy with a big ass dream, trying to hoist up one big ass team. To some my choice may be obscene, as I now I got no voice but I mean to scream. See the beast scream comes easily to me and I figured this out recently. So I need to be a little more frequently releasing things. I gotta people please, man, I don't need to please anybody but me. OMG, OMG, living in my life's just poetry and smoking green, that's so extreme.
Never heard of me, or work with thee. And I swear I'm gonna kill it to the third degree. I got words to speak, so I serve the teens through beats. Cause I'm thinking I deserve to be the kid I thought I always was. In a moment I had woken up.
Alright, so here I am, I'm out on the street and headed to JR Station to get on the train and hop on to my little train ride over to Osaka Joe Koen and get started hosting the 2014 YouTube Hanami Party. I'm not really too sure how it's gonna go down. We had about 48 to 50 people listed that they were coming. That was a lot of maybes though, so I'm not really sure how big the turnout's gonna be. Hopefully it's enough that I can edit this to look like we had a lot of fun, because I do that. But nonetheless, I'm gonna try my best to host this and make sure that everything goes as well as possible. Hanami party has officially started, and a few people are here, what, like five?
Yeah.
Now,
yeah,
mind you, it's noon. It's exactly noon, so it's the exact start of the party. So it's not like, hey, we're 5 hours deep and five people have only shown up one per hour. No, it's not like that. We got about 50 that have registered to come. I bet you about half, maybe 25 will show up. And that's just Osaka numbers, people. We're a smaller gaijin community. Anyway, we're on our way right now to attempt to buy a blue tarp. Or as you say in Japanese, this is a hard one. Let's see if you can memorize this Japanese word. Blue shito.
You know what, it's the easiest task like this that's gonna turn into like half the day.
You're right.
We're not gonna find the damn thing.
I'll probably be like, all right, let me turn off the camera and I'll have to put in like a fade out 5 hours later. Party's over.
Guys, we got a blue sheet.
All right.
I'm gonna zoom around and it's just gonna be like your face huge.
Oh, wow.
Give me a crazy face. No! No! Okay. Do you want to make a statement?
All right.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
We like that.
You're staring off into the void. That's good. All right. Look at how much fun. This is so wholesome. You're playing ball with a little kid here. That's very wholesome.
Very wholesome. I don't think you can get any more wholesome than that.
Oh no! It just took all the wholesome away. And aww, come on, guys. Singing. They didn't even drink and they're already singing. Holy cow. This thing get it through beers in these guys and they're gonna be like pirates over here. Is he hyperventilating? Is that why he's doing that?
Maybe he's hopping.
Oh, what? They busted that ball, so now they're trying to make a new ball from a plastic bag? We are ghetto. We can just buy you a ball.
Alright. So now I'm out here, I'm holding a sign. Can you see it? And it says 2014 Hanami Party. And now people who weren't on the Facebook site are just joining, which is awesome. I'm actually really happy about that. And we're getting a lot of people just randomly joining, but we still need a blue tarp. And we did not find a blue tarp when we went out looking for one just a minute ago. So hopefully someone lends us a blue tarp. Hi, how's it going?
Start with Victor first.
Okay, hello. I'm Victor. I'm 27 years old. I'm from Belgium. I've been in Japan for about 5 years. I currently study in Kyoto as an international student, and this is my first, time for me to join a YouTube gathering. So yeah.
Excellent. Perfect. Dan, you want to go next?
Sure. It's more to them more than the camera, so it's kind of like. Let's talk to them.
It's okay. Okay. We're gonna edit it to make you look like you're so smart.
That's gonna take a lot of editing. Dan, 26, from Chicago. Pretty much just here on vacation.
You just got here on Tuesday, right?
Tuesday, last night, whatever that was, Saturday.
Okay, Friday. So did you come into Tokyo or Osaka?
Tokyo and got into Fukuoka.
And can you tell us how much better Osaka is than Tokyo really quick? If you just give us a quick rundown.
Tokyo sucks.
Glad that was a very objective view. Excellent. All right, let's move on.
Hello, I'm Hikari, turning 24. I've been living in Osaka for 3 years and I just got a job.
Omedeito gozaimasu.
I'm from Finland, and so I'm socially awkward.
Is it everybody in Finland is? All right, excellent. All right, let's go ahead next with the team over there.
Woo, the boy with the shades, looking snazzy.
Looks cool, guy.
We are the Parkers, and this is my son. His name is Yuki. He's 8, and, well.
You just recently started a channel, right?
Yeah, about a few months ago, like November last year.
What's your channel about? What's it focus on?
I decided to upload videos of him growing up so I can share it with everyone.
perfect. You can share it with the world.
Awesome.
Awesome. All right, excellent. And go ahead, Mike.
I make videos about having a disability and living in Japan and disability.
And can you tell us that article you recently did? It's actually quite famous.
It's been like disabled in Britain just fall into Japan.
Excellent.
Next, come on!
You wanna pass? Okay, we'll pass. That's okay, that's okay.
Do you guys
wanna do an introduction?
Nihongo
de iyo. Oh, iyo. Okay. Good. All right, hold on 1 second here. Oh, there we go, hold on.
Hi, my name is Asuka.
Oscar?
Yeah.
Pretty tough name.
Oh. Asuka.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh,
right.
Maybe she likes Sesame
Street. 21 years old.
Uh-huh.
Oh. I'm from Osaka. Yes.
Ego pera pera.
No.
Okay, who's next? Go ahead.
Hi, I'm Sarah. I'm 23. I'm from Sweden. Just here as a YouTube fan, viewer, whatever. It's great to be here.
Are you just here for today? Like, are you just visiting Japan or do you live here too?
Actually, I lived here. This is my third year here.
Third year here.
I'm studying design.
Excellent. All right. Great. Ooh. All right, hold on. I'm going to have to bring this up to you. Go ahead. You can tell us about your career in death metal vocals.
Now?
And how, you're a professional eater like Kiyobashi.
Finish the onigiri.
You're the male girl Sone of Japan.
My name is Kazu. From Oita.
Yeah.
25 years.
Hobbies?
What?
Shumi wa?
Playing guitar.
Playing guitar, all right. And sleeping.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Some problem.
All right, we just got Chillin' and Kansai just got
Chillin
here.
Chillin' Kansai is here. Scott, nice to meet you. Good to see you. Glad I was able to make it, even though my time was unfortunately short.
No worries.
Crash on the lake, don't worry.
And we're going to give your channel a shout out real quick, too?
Yep, you can find me at youtube.com/chillinkansai. You can also find me at chillinkansai.com.
Excellent, perfect. And I think some kind of like transient person walked up to our party, so we'll introduce them.
What up, everybody? My name is Lex, aka Rising Gaijin, aka Holy Crap, I can't believe he's in Japan. I've been living here since last year in August. 29, single, loving it, love Japan. Like Tokyo better than Osaka, sorry. But still, not married. My
and
YouTube
he's also
is
single, and if in case you forgot, he was also not married and single.
This guy. So yeah, if you have any questions, go ahead and give me a buzz. Love to meet all you guys. Enjoy. Enjoy the party and the beer. And now we have Mr. Scott.
Should I introduce myself?
Please.
Hi, I'm Scott, also known as Arrested, probably better known as Unrested. And this is my first day in Japan. I just got here. And so I'm learning Japanese, Nihongo wa karimasu.
Skoshi.
Is that right? I don't know.
It is.
Someone help me out later.
It is.
That so it looks like I can speak really good Japanese. And I do a channel here that I've actually done for 8 years here in Japan, joking aside. And it's JFAC, which covers Japanese questions about Japan, And Osoroshi Saturday, which is about Toshi Densetsu, that's urban legends and scary stories from Japan. All right.
We got a late arrival. Tony Hawk, everybody. Tony Hawk.
You know how long it took me to find this place?
Sorry.
My name's Jack. I'm fresh off the boat. Nice. I skateboarded across Japan. Good.
Cool. All right, everybody, enjoy!
Yay!
Enjoy and drink, yay! Spring break! Okay, hold on, sorry.
Well, it is spring, so no one's on break, though, because it's
my
Japan. Oh, look who showed up.
Hey.
Oh.
What's up? It's Kevin here. I'm excited to be here. I didn't think I was going to be able to make it, but here for a couple of hours.
Excellent. Oh, no, we're really glad
to have you. Say hi to some people. Now it's getting real YouTube. The cameras are all out. Yeah, Kevin already. Here. Joe Cohen. It's awesome.
What is it? Wait, nano dobutsu. Nano dobutsu. No. Kuwaiso desho.
It was caught recently in the Osaka Cohen job.
Yawarakai
desho.
Do you want to take a picture when I do Himesama Dakko?
Piggyback ride? It would be okay. I can film that.
Let's do it just for the picture.
Yeah. Ima shashin toteru. Yeah. Promotion no tamini.
Free publicity.
Yeah. There's no bad news.
There. Put that on YouTube. Is that okay?
Yeah, no, that's great.
Oh, that's great.
Anything that gives you the excuse to do that, it's gotta be good. I mean,
we are good and ethical YouTubers who clean up their mess at Osaka Joe Cohen, and there will be absolutely not a remnant of beer can left here. So if you two also decide to have a party, please clean up after yourself and give Gaijin a good name. Tell him, Mike.
Yep. Bring bags. Dustin bags. Many bags.
Perfect. Well said. Well said by Mike here.
Huge gaijin group behind
me. Sarah, you got your wish.
It's like a really weird, surreal moment for me here.
Are we good?
Oh, you're filming me. That's very existential.
I'm following Scott.
I know, I'm going the right way, don't worry.
It's my first day in Japan, but I've read like a lot of Google Maps.
This is what it's made for.
I want to go over here.
Yeah, we're recording that, because if he busts, that's going to be hilarious. I mean, not that I want him to bust, but...
That was actually quite cool.
No, let go.
All right, watch your head. Nobody bop their head. No one bop your head. Don't do it. It's going to hurt. Uh-oh, watch out for that car. That car hits people.
Yes. I don't have a decent camera, so I'm just gonna go off your shirt.
Oh, we've got a bunch of good cameras out here tonight.
Whoa!
Wait, we gotta make sure everybody follows us around this corner.
There's so many of them. Where'd they all come from? They followed us here?
Can't eat it right.
Japanese word for right? Yes. I always thought it was
right. I thought it was
Hidoi. Right. Everything becomes a katakana word.
The word for direction is left or right.
That's hilarious. That's awesome.
Whenever you don't know a word in Japanese, just say it with a katakana accent. And you'll get there.
I want to rent Batman. What? Batomano.
He's got a Batomano shirt.
All right, man, this bar better be open. If I just brought everybody here and it's not open, it's going to be a huge faux pas.
We're going to the next bar. Woo!
Actually, if it's not open, I'll just take everybody to Junko. What is this truck doing? I hope it's delivering beer because it's gonna need it.
We're gonna need a lot of beer.
All right, here we are, Tins Hall. That's what it says Tins Hall. Is it open? Please be open. Yep, it's totally empty. We're the only ones coming. I'm serious.
Well, 100 people, though.
Yeah. Okay, let me just check, make sure everybody else comes. We're all in here. Guys, perfect. It's totally empty. We're the only people going.
Really?
Yeah, I'm serious. I'm serious. It's totally empty.
That's good.
It's like I rented it out for YouTube.
Good
I'm not
business,
joking.
Good business.
Yeah. Come on in. Come on in. I think you're going to be pretty pleasantly surprised. It's pretty decent size.
Guys, thank you so much for coming out tonight. Like, this is my first time ever hosting one of these, and I really appreciate everybody taking the time and effort to come out. And really, tonight's whole theme was about us trying to get the whole Osaka. Thank you, I appreciate that. I like to be pretty. And our whole thing is about getting our group tight as the Tokyo group is. They had like 200 people show up. That's awesome. I appreciate that there. But we want to become a tighter unit here in Osaka too. And let your friends know, you don't need to watch our view or care about YouTube. We just want you to come out and hang out. We want to know all the gaijin that live in this area and the Japanese people who enjoy hanging out with the YouTube type crowd and anybody introduced to that whole media center there. So come on out, enjoy, have fun, and let's enjoy together.
And here we are from UK, Japan, New Zealand,
Easy.
America.
I'm from America.
And is that which makes us different that brings us together? So we come, it's Braveheart. They can take away our freedom. No, thank you everyone for coming. Thank you for everyone for having a good time and drinking. This is Unrested and Rising Gaijin. Thank you for coming and drink up. The night is not over yet, okay?
Yes, enjoy yourself.
Enjoy yourself.
Hello, is this for
I'm really good at cooking. I've got a cooking channel.
Tell us
what
like the
character
bento boxes.
No.
Yeah.
Both of you.
No. I cannot show my dick. Okay.
No.
YouTube's not for that, bro.
What are you doing? What are you? Oh my God, he pissed himself. 大丈夫な?
大丈夫な?
証明した? やばいな!
めっちゃ日本語喋れるし。心配し。怖いそう、それ。
Hi, check went through late. At that point.
This is the Unrested channel, okay.
And?
So far, everything's been going great.
Tell me about their situation right there. What's going on?
Well...
Wait, what's happening with their situation? Are they gonna get back together?
I hope not, because I plan to wax that ass like a hardcore German.
Alright, I gotta take the camera off of you now.
You guys have a good night? Yeah.
Can you give us a final word out for the night?
Final word, okay. You know what? One thing I've learned is that if you ever want to be happy, you have to make the right moment.
Okay.
You can't wait for the right moment.
Okay.
You gotta make sure.
And?
Yeah. And, you know, Japan's awesome. And hopefully all of you guys can come and join us next time. Because tonight was awesome.
It was a good night.
Fucking awesome.
Hey, I appreciate you coming to help out tonight, man. I appreciate it. It's awesome.
Me and Unrested were an unbeatable force.
We were.
We were awesome tonight.
All right, picture together before you go. You ready?
Cool. All right,
let's do it.
Ourselves just walking.
Unrested.
Don't even worry. Yes.
Carter.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Where am I now?
Yeah,
like,
I'm saying
is this
like
an existential question. Like, are you getting like all nishiki on me?
Yeah, yeah. Like, where
are
you?
Are you Sushi Kierkegaard?
Are you like a? God,
you might want to score for sex.
Sorry. Am I going too fast?
One slow motion. How about this?
Watch out for that car.
It almost hit everybody.
No, not my hair.
You gotta keep it perfect for the whole video.
No.
No, okay, I'm gonna have to turn the camera off and like comb this 1,000 times. Guys, we had a great fucking night, man. This was an awesome night. And I appreciate everybody who came out tonight. I know I'm a few sheets to the wind. A few sheets to the wind, yeah, that makes sense. I'm a few sheets to the wind, and I had a great night. I appreciate everybody who showed up. Thank you so much for making this an awesome night. I did not expect all 50 people who signed up to show up, but we had probably more than 50 people, and this was fucking awesome. Guys, great time at Osaka Jokoen. Great time at the Tins Hall bar that we went to after, and even a great time just hanging out at the Kombini that we had. Until next time, I'm Unrested. This was our Hanami 2014 YouTube party, and I want to thank everybody who showed up. Have a good one.
Fuck it, eh?